Pick and roll baseline. Now watch the weak side. See what the little wave was already over there in the paint.
Did you see?
Deron knocks down the first three.
How about the killer crossover? He left. But Ron, take a look at this crossover.
Just buckles the knees there of Bynum. I mean, boy, look at the space in between the two. I mean, that was like 4 or 5 feet once he crossed him over and brought him back. Look at he was back in the paint.
Yeah.